Hello and happy 2024. Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Kanata Stittsville real estate market to the end of 2023. And if you enjoy getting these videos, again, hit the subscription button, notification bell, and we'll send them out to you every 30 days. So how did the year end for Kanata Stittsville? Well, there were 72 homes that traded hands, and that's a decline of about 27% over December of 2022. And the overall average price was $708,000, and that was a nice increase of about 4.1%. And when we break that into residential, down into residential and condo homes, the average residential price is almost $764,000, and that's an increase of a little over 5%. The average condo in Kanata Stittsville is now $399,000, and that's actually a decline closing in on 10%. And in terms of how long it was taking for homes to sell, they were selling in 42 days, a few more days than it took at this time last year. Thank you.